Ang buhay po ng yumaong caregiver na si Juana Tejada sa Canada ilalabas sa sikat na programang Maalaala Mo Kaya ng ABS-CBN sa Pilipinas. Marlo Tiro caught up with the cast during their shoot and has this report.
Juana Tejada is an icon among caregivers in Canada after her struggle with an eventual death due to cancer convinced the federal government to implement changes in the Live-In Caregiver Program. ABS-CBN's long-running show Maalaala Mo Kaya has chosen to feature her story.
The story is just so inspiring. When I read the whole script, you can't help but see the struggle between Noli and Juana as well. Because, you know, they were apart for so long and they really waited. And then just how they both came together. He's such a dedicated husband.
For an actor to be given something like this, very delicate story, very, very beautifully written, and I was very excited to actually execute and apply everything that was on the script.
It's also very scary because, of course, you want to do justice to what she did. You want to tell the story right. She's really a fighter, so it's very admirable.
The late Tejada was a nanny under the Live-In Caregiver Program. Her application for permanent residency was denied by Canada's Immigration and Citizenship due to her poor medical condition. She fought for her rights. The community rallied around her. She was eventually given permanent residency in 2008. Tejada, however, did not live long enough to celebrate her victory. She died of cancer in 2009. Her courage and persistence to fight her fellow caregivers in Canada inspired supporters to continue her crusade to make changes in the Live-In Caregiver Program. One of the changes has been referred as the Juana Tejada Law. Juana Tejada is the most celebrated caregiver here in Toronto. And with her life story now hitting the TV screen, everyone will be able to take a peep of how this young and brave lady able to survive here in Canada. For Balitang America, Marlo Tiro, ABS-CBN News, Toronto, Canada.